everyone, I'm Veronique and I am the president of Scope Society. So I'm going to do videos to our YouTube. So now I'm going to speak about the different type of transportations. This is the system is done in terms of any information regarding any type of transportation, the sea transportations, air transportations, and then road transportations. So the different operator that has put in place for the sea transportations, that any company that you can contact for any sea transportation, it is the following: is CMA, CGM, MASC, Evergreen, Mesario, and MSC. So any immatricule can be established, and it's according to the different country, which is Europe, America, and other countries involved in it. And any kind of insurance can be registered to the insurance of load. The indemnizations is established to the conventions of Hamburg, which has been created in 1978, with 835 DDS by kilo by item, only with 2.5 DDS / kilogram. Also following with the conventions of Bruxelles, just been created in 1924, 666.68 DDS by item, following with 2 DDS kilograms. So the report PV is actually 1 ton by 1 meter cube, and the consolidation is according to the full container loading, that is a full container that has been established, than less than a container loading. So the type of container for sea transportation is TC 20, TC 40. So TC 20 ton is 24. Cube is 25, TC 40 is 55, and cubage is 55, 60. I cube is 70, with a cubage of 70 is 75. So the container is very specific because it's a flat rack, open top, and refill blocks. So the calculations of the freight can be established at the units, and it's focused on the bunkers, adjustment factors, currency adjustment factors, and any conjunctions that for a heavy item of more than 5 tons, and then also a lane item of plus than 12 meters. So the responsibilities according to the non-visa operating common carriers, which is actually making the obligations or any kind of the way that it has been obligated. So the freight is mandated by the sea maritime, which is has been reserved for the established the capacity of the container. So the place that the container can be stored according to the freight, and also any authorizations of any type of document of transportations. This is made the transport planners or commissioner or custom transport to put any obligations with any need and results. And the responsibility has to have the notes and without any fault, without any errors, and also as the suit returns. So the document of transportation for sea transport, it is the following. This is calling the Connaissement Maritime, or the bill of lading. The bill of lading, you need 3 example original, which has to be given to the consignor and also the company. One example each, and it must have an attestation of transportations at the title, which is represented the goods. So the exoneration is really, there's a list of an exoneration. The exonerations can be according to the force majeure, according to negligence, according to the fault of navigations and incidents, or any peri dangers, accident on air, and in any navigations on sea, like force majeure, war, enemy, like any enemy that can attack you, any are the contract of the prince, authority of the people, and justice, law, restrictions of the quarantine, act of omission or to the loading, and any loading to of the good to the any agents and the representative. And also we have the following, like not enough packaging, not enough there's an imperfections to the brand, for example, the vis caché, and the vis caché is must request a lot of digilus. So those all the information that's really important to put and so to exonerate any fault. So these also the conventions of it can be put in place, which is the sanctions that's put in place and according to the charge that has been proved. And then damage when there is any issue that is really appeal can be made by writing at the delivery, at the shipment, at the when the transporter is actually at the final destinations. Any litige issue as which is not appear is took about 3 days, and there's any delay it has to be put in place when the carrier are established as a spy the deadline that has been established, and then the prescription is for the delivery is 1 year's accounting of the delivery. Now I'm going to talk about the air transport. So the air transport has the following company that is Star Alliance. Those companies can be consolidated for European and American. It includes the following convention, which is IATA, International Air Freight. So this is the agreement based in Egypt. The OACE, Organization of Aviation Civil, which is established every procedure regarding the navigations, the training, the mechanician for pilots, for emissions of the ONU, which has been created in 1947, and it must be standardized. The transportation, air transport must be standardized. It's also put in place the FIATA. The FIATA is actually the International Federation for the Association for the Transiters, which has been created in 1926. And this is following with the international convention signed by the Varsovie, which is created in 1929. And there's the Chicago Convention, which is also created in 1944. So there's also that we have to acknowledge the DGAC, Direction General of Aviation Civils in France. So the indemnations in the conventions of Montreal, which has been created in 1975 with 19 DDS kilogram. So the packaging is actually cartons, pamphlets, small container ULD uniload device, and container on the form of igloo. So the wrap of PVC is actually 1 ton and 6 meters. So the calculations of surcharge of freight can be established as weights and volumes that's put to the advantage of the transporter. It's also established the following general cargo rates, the grade or committee rates, and the class of rates, and also the tariff ULD, which is established the what are the loading costs. It's established add with the taxations of air transportations, other with the threat of security. So this is a risk security cost. So the responsibility solon is according to the content that has been put in place, which is FCA, CPT, CRP. No, is in the shipment obligation of need, which is focused on no vessels operating common carrier. So the custom and the agent, freight agent, are actually mandated by the air transport company, which actually has been reserved any emplacement where the container and the pallet can be authorized and establish all the document of transportations. So there is a master air well bill that is established for the exportations, and the transportation, the commissioner of transportations can also put his name when there's any fault. And this is actually linked to the family of D, which is CDU and DDP. Today is only DDP. So the document of transportation for air transport is the air transport, the NAT, which is three examples, one for the exporter, one for the consignee, one for the consignee, one for the company. So any establishment is according to the shipment order, the expeditors, and also any case of payments that when the goods are being arrived. And the bank actually established the payment to the buyers according to the credit document. So it's also so important to acknowledge the DRP and DDP that has been established to the current seats, which is focused on the ALTA that lists the following information, which is the goods names, the locations, the name of the shipper, the name of the consignee, and the mention of the freight to collect, FCA, freight EPA, CPT, CRP, DAP, and DDP. So the cadre of the group also establish the following information, which is the MAWB, which is according to the consolidations of all the ALWB of all the accountants from the carrier, and also cover the cost, the contract of transportations. The HAWB, it's a contract of the commissions, which the expeditor and the destinations actually acknowledges. It's also related to the NAT that has been established for different lists, which is actually the masters, the proof of the contract of transportations, the housing, the proof of the commissions of the contract of the client, of the customs, and then the proof of the delivery, then the pay freight, the pay list of the freight, that's notion, the ecologic, that has to be established in two burials, and focus on the certificate of assurance, following by the precisions of the stockage and the loading. So the NAT is actually a document that doesn't need any negotiations in place to it, because it doesn't represent the property of the goods. So it's corresponding that anyone working into the organizations of transportations and overseas, and also the agent is actually those who work in another organization of transportation or overseas, can actually have this network through the contract according to the negotiation that's been put in for the commercial agreements. So also make the custom to establish to the organization that there is not enough business that has been offers any entity of the final destination. So this receipt of the goods, which is attest the transportations, and there's a bill of transportations and the certificate of assurance has been also established and providing. So this has been created since the 18 March 2004. So any good that has been any contract of certificate of assurance of safety certificate actually can be indemnized for it. So this is going to be about talking about the transport, international transport routes, and the following operator that is on the market that everyone knows is TNT, Maritime, Dansans, Schenkes, Panel, Kino, Nombre d'Entresangle, that has been changed today to it's a Nombre d'Entresangle is going up XPO. So the indemnations that put in place is the following, like the indemnations, the conventions of Geneva, CMR, which has been created in 19 May 1956 in Geneva, and with a vigor of 2 in July 1961, 8.33 DDS of and 5 kilogram, and the weight route mark needed, 7 days when the good is lost, and 30 days of the goods when it's lost. And it's, the rapport PV is actually 1 to 3 meters, and the consolidation supports can be made as a full container loading and a lesser container loading. So the calculation reflects surges is actually a carton and pallet container 20 and 40. So the freight surcharge is actually regarding the price that sulfur and acts, the price of the item or 1 meter linear the pranker or 1,065.50 kilogram and taxable is 1,065.50 which is about 30.2 is equal to 21,700 kilogram. So the responsibility and contender is used, it's FCA, CPT, and CAP. That's those contender is used in road transportations. So the transitors, so the customs are exactly focused on the no results operations common carriers. So no obligation, there's an obligation that is being put in place when the operating common carrier obligations, the moyens, following by the obligations of the moyens that's been established when there is any errors. So also there is an example of the parking list. The parking list is needed for 3 examples for the consignor and the organizations that has to be provided through the carrier. So any exonerations in terms of traffic in the international when the carrier the road has been established, the CMR, and these conventions actually demonstrate the course of exonerations that such as any force majeure, any consequence that's put in risk the goods and maybe the carrier. So there are also 6 other causes that prevent to the same when you look at the article 74. So those ones demonstrate what happened to the vehicle, the absence of the user in the packaging, for example, to the good, any handling problem and amirage or unloading the materials of the expeditors, and any kind of problem with the goods that is being happened and the transportation animal. So any kind of any problem like that, and also always the case of any issue that is leased as well. Any issue that is a fee must be writing at the shipment. When the reception is established, you can establish any notes by writing. Any shipment that's of good has been lost is actually established, can be established in about 30 days, and the retard is for a deadline of 21 days, and the prescription is 1 year when it's allowed, and that is three years. So if you have any question regarding such information, so we really be really be pleased to give you more details regarding that, as I have the books and the information by writing. Such information can be found by the book. I recommend you to have a look on that book that I'm going to send you, and I with all the reference that is going to be linked according to the Trade International, the Incoterms, so that you can have knowledge on it. So now I'm going to speak about the list of customs. So the custom and the position of the tarifications, that the price. So there's 4 premium number that's determined in a level of worldwide level that is calling the organization, the worldwide organizations for custom. So it's actually demonstrate the system harmonizations that determine the first 6 number of the nomenclature, which is represented in position of the system SH. That system has been designed to codify the goods and the level, the lower level that can be established according to the code of the goods. It's also that system, also the SH, can assure any classifications, methodology about that country. And it also can be established by the exchange, international exchange trade international, which is made the comparison between between the commercial establishments. And this is so important for us when we're really talking about the It has been used in 195 countries and cover about 95% of worldwide trade. So this is really important to acknowledge for those who wanted to establish any supply chains overseas. You have those nomenclature can actually make you see the percentage of the goods and the certifications that you can, any good that you wanted to do to basically make your supply chain through it. What is the nomenclature about it? So following that, there's also the any cost that is community, which is calling the TARIC. The TARIC community is about 10 number. The first eight number represent the NC, and the two number is in the European ruler of the commercial custom that is can suspend any kind of tarifications that has been chosen, which is prohibitions, any license of writing on doping at the importations. European Union can also add the code additionally to the communautaire that is called PASO. For any questions, I will be very pleased to give more details. So if I'm going deeper, we also talk about the value of the customs. So the value of the customs according to the custom declarations that has been supporting any indications of the goods value. It also can add any perceptions of the law of tax, which is the right of customs, which is the octroi of sea, which is the additional law and TVA. So the custom value of the goods can be determined by many. They told it that the code of custom communautaire. It is also a principle that is being made by the price when the seller and the trade has been established. So following that, you see this is how it is. So following that, we have also the ruler, the general ruler, which is ruler is according to take about the TVA, and it's up, you can find that according to the article 141, article 181. The ruler on transportations, importations of goods. So have more details about the CDC and the AC. So it's according to the custom communautaire and the custom code. So the when the good has been imported, when an object or granted is also talking about the following information, which is the importations, the value of the good, the custom, the conformity of the 29 DC. And the value of the transaction, which is means the following information, which is the paid and the paid of the goods, which is the value of the exportations, the destination of the union, the value of the transactional, which is put into certain of the elements, which is on the article 32 and the 33 CDC. This is so important for the article 32 because it's actually established the CDC. And which is putting in place the sealer, the commission, the cost for the packaging, for the cost for the materials, for the comparison, for the OT, for any kind of for the production of the materials, which is put in place. So there is for any kind, it is for art, for study, for design, for cookie, for the Union European, and the rights for the right. So and the license, so this is relevant for it as well. So I have many information regarding that. For those who wanted to have such more information, I will really to give you this one. It's really gonna help you to make it your own, the own way. So also, let me carry on it. So it's also talking about the procedure of adjustment. So the value. So I talk about the value. So now let me talk about the value when the good has been selling. This selling is according to the article 29 of the importations as well. So the method is established by the comparisons of the transactions value which has been put into the place when the custom has been identified, the when the good is similar to any country that's a provenance for a country, for the same country, there is actually the same information that can, that has been established and at the same level commercials according to the quantity. And also the method of deductive is also according to the custom that's put in place to the Union European and at the importations regarding the quantity that is put in place as well. And there's the commissions that is in March in general that is practical. So for the transport, the freight of transportations, the insurance, the handling, the importations, the custom, the low customs and tax and importations. It's also make the method deductive, which is talking about the custom value, the prices, the at the Union European, which is talking about the importations or the quality that is being arising. So this is very deductive to commissions or the marge general practice of the cost of transportation, insurance and handling importations and the right of custom tax that the importation has been established. Also the calculations of the value of method, custom value for the cost of the goods, for the operation, the fabrications, and the benefit that is being put into the place that it's required for it, and the method that is put as well into determinations of the qualitative, quantitative, valued on importations, practice method, Daniel codes, constitutions, applications, and the method that is presented as well. So it's estimated by the expert that has been established that. So the declaration of custom provisoire is so important. It can be established by conformity when it's incomplete. You can acknowledge that through the article 254 and at the DAC example relevance. So the any custom then can also be established in that way based on the provisoire value that declared the any kind of exchange that has been established through it. So any period of total octroi can be established in 3 years, for example, and the operator has a necessity and the regulations of the value of the custom provisoire that has been declared, and also at the office of custom, when the custom has been established for the value of the goods, it must be regulated according to the practice manual globalization, trimestrally, annually. So any summary regarding that, and the regulations are also very affecting according to what the document and information that the importer has been providing via the transportations that has been chosen. The procedure adjustment is really the conformity via the article 156 with the DAC basically, and is anything regarding the custom, you can make any calculations regarding that. You must have the value of the goods and also the quote tariff to establish that. It required the transportation cost, the assurance cost, the toll applications, the law of the custom, the tax, TVA, and the TVA. Depends how this has been established, and you must acknowledge the origins and the destinations, the country where geographically, economically, this good has been taken from it, the group of people or country, and it has to be a much multiple law that has been approved in a vary according to the regulatory CEE number 802/68. The exchange of the CEE, since this is the country of tier that integrate the code, the custom law, the custom code communitary, and this is a really important provisionary for the community for certain country and a group of country that is spring. So we call in that possibility the SCO. In destinations, you can make that through the expedited to destinations and direct through the territory, the custom territory, based on the class of ATC. So So any for any time a custom document that you need to have, it is the following: the certificate origin. So it's integrated the following informations: that the nominations of the satisfactions of the customer, the custom, the commercial combinatory, where the good has identified, the certificate, the wrapper, origin of the country, the certificate origins, which is the proof of the origin of the community European. So we also need the permit. Permit is a convention, regional conventions for the ruler that the origin prevention panoromitarian. So it is concluded at the Bruxelles in 16 June 2011 and acceptation in Swiss in the 28 November 2011, and it's entered to Switzerland on the 1st January 2012. Following those countries that involved to this document is Arab, Egypt, Israel, Rayon Hashemite, the Jordan, the Republic Lebanese, the Maroc, and the Organization Liberation of Palestine, the Jordan, the Band Gaza, and the Arab Syrian, and the Tunisia and the Turkey. Those countries can use in such document the permit, the certificate of circulations, ATR. This certificate can be used for the good that has been carrier from two parts from the Union or Custom, and this transfer document is according to the tier country and the key exchange that is for loading, handling from the country. It has to be controlled by the authority, the custom authority of the via the transit where the handling is made in terms of operations on loading and loading to the final destinations. And this is canalized to the Union, the custom union. We also have the form of E, the pro forma bill, which is actually the expressions of the commercial information regarding the value that has been established through it and which the organization received according to the price of the prestations. Then we have the ATC and inform the tarification convenience. These tarifications according to document that's administratively providing that the custom providing and any organization that could securize the operations commercials and make this classification of the tarifications of the goods from the provenance or where the country is from, and then can put in practice the applications of the regulation sanitary and the technique that the political and commercial. So we have also the RCO, which is give the information of the origin, so it can be valuable for 3 years, or the authority to France and the authority in general for the law and direct. We have also the submissions D48. That document are really for when the good is customs and providing all the informations, the deadline, and also the number, CFA number 10983/01. So this is actually can link to the certificate of origin and the license of importation and exportations. So the procedure for custom is actually the procedure for law commons, the procedure for a domicile, so it's in domestic PDD. It's actually 24 hours 7/7. So procedure of PDU and PDUC. So those procedures are very important for the custom as well to establish and to inform. So it's very important in terms of transportations. So we also have the document administrative unique. That documents can be established to the Iceland, Liechtenstein, Norway, and Switzerland, and also part of the custom union or the fiscal dom in France, Hill, Flanders, Allen, Anglo-Normand, Canaries, and Ile-de-Mont. Those unions can be used to the community Andorre and the Saint-Marie. So it can be established in 8 examples. So these examples make it the flu which is entrance and the flu which is out. And it's pay country chair, AM, EM, ALE, EEE, EU, territory, CUS clue, so the circulations of the goods that is communautaire to the Union Européenne. And then we have the other one, which is also a kind of a similarity. So we also have the procedure for data, procedure for data C, procedure for data D, procedure for data X, and their declaration exchange for goods. And then the finally, it's the expeditions and then the obligations. So this is the kind of information that we had in regard to the custom that any kind of transportation really is using for the transportation, for the custom in a kind of transportation using. So it's really important to acknowledge that. So we also have the credo document that is revoked for the payments to the bank. The bank or matrix, the bank beneficiary. This document is required to confirm the credit note is certified, who has been paid, and the situations of the buyers, the sellers, the status of the sellers' security, and also any kind of document that is against any kind of good execution of the contract. Any conformity has to have the second bank is actually evocable for the payment when the favor of the beneficiary is against any presentation of the document that is conformed to the credit note. And the conformity of the problem that can impact the two bank, which is not being paid for, must be paid in about 26 days. And this document is again used in France. So it's in the community of the country of risk. The risk commerce, where there's a risk commerce, so these documents are really important, and the second bank are very important too. So there is a double security for the seller, which is a bank conformity that the bank emitters, and the conformity of the bank emitters. So the credit note can be a silence confirmation, which is can impact the credit note according to some country, Muslim country. That Muslim country can be heard according to the calendar expression with no trust, where there is not any trust, that document can be established in about 20 days. In this case, it can be paid about 20 days, and the pay has to be confirmed. They must have a receipt of it. Any information of a big organization must use the CRC 40, which risk for the bank. This is the accordance for the verbal between the buyers of the bank. So it's established the Champ 49 instructions confirm, and the ADA and me add if Champ 49, etc. with that la SCC. So it's a lot of information. So then following that, the non-conformity can also establish the strict bank risk exportations, and also the bank of image is available contract exportations and payments and any credit notes that is impacting. The mentions the credit note also added on the bank on the credit note of the bank of the sellers, and date expiration, which is about 21 days. Date play is about the date and emission expedition. So following that, you must add the BL into it and the date of the expiration. So the date, the partnership commercial must be the buyers, the sellers, the bank emitters, the bank notified, mentions all the amount of the device about, and the lien LC exports, all the information is there, LC import as well, info logistic, any info logistic must be established. This is an example of how the credit note is established. So this document must be established without any errors, and no document must miss on it, and it must have any information of in about the this has to be delivered in about 21 days at the date that has been established. So I thank you very much for this listening. So as I said, I've made any information regarding the customs and any information regarding the credit notes. We would like to have much more information regarding our trade international, their quota and protections to the supply chains, the type the list of the type of transportations and the type of ecotem that must be using, and the way that the container is established, the cost, the loading. I'm willing to give you such information, more information. And if you have any idea for me to improve, I'm willing to listen. So thank you very much for this listening, and I thank you, and I see you for the next video. Thank you. Bye.